Whoa,
come on. Oh, please help me. I need help. My marriage is at stake here.
I saw everything that happened. See, Laura would never believe that her friend's own sister would sleep with her husband.
You can't keep denying your wife's sense.
Please, don't touch me. I want to sleep. Please, please.
I'm not even safe. Who knows if she has not been poisoning me slowly? I have settled you. What else do you want from me?
So you think I will have you just once?
You're a demon of gift. See, let me just warn you. What we had before was a pure mistake. And believe me, it will never ever repeat itself again.